Has stress from your busy days put a physical or like mental toll on your body? Ever get overwhelmed by their fast-paced days, and it can be hard to find time and space where you can just like let your mind and body like unwind? Yoga is an activity where you can connect with your mind and body to help aid the physical and mental stresses of life. Playing competitive soccer my whole life, I used yoga to like decompress from like the harsh stresses that we put on our body like physically, but we also used it to like activate our like mental discipline and focus. So it did help us like tune into our bodies and feel like more connected with ourselves. After I stopped playing soccer, it had like such a big impact on my life that I continue to incorporate it in my daily routine. Today we're talking with you about the physical benefits of yoga, the mental benefits, and the ways that you can easily incorporate it into your daily lives. First, due to the physical benefits, yoga has been recommended by many doctors as an alternative to relieving a variety of ailments. Dr. Natalie Nedvins, a DO and certified Kundalini yoga instructor in Hollywood, California, states, "The relaxation techniques incorporated in yoga can lessen chronic pain such as lower back pain, arthritis, headaches, and carpal tunnel syndrome. Yoga can also lower blood pressure and reduce insomnia." So obviously, like, as you get older, if you have tons of stress in your life, it can lead to bigger problems like that. So using that can definitely like relieve a lot of that. Especially with the stress we encounter in our daily lives, it can often reveal itself in ways like back and neck pain or sleeping problems, which like I can't sleep at night if I like am stressed out. So it's yoga is a really viable option to relieving some of those symptoms of stress. Also, yoga has profound mental benefits. A Harvard Medical School study on yoga for anxiety and depression shows that yoga can reduce the impact of exaggerated stress responses. This means that in turn, things like heart rate and blood pressure lower and increases heart rate variability, which helps your body respond to stress more flexibly. And the American Osteopathic Association also states that one of the best benefits of yoga is how it helps a person manage stress. We all have stress, especially being in college, and whether it's relationships or like friendships or just school, it's obviously a good tool for like helping with that. Yoga's meditation and breathing factors can improve one's mental well-being. It can create mental clarity and calmness, increases body awareness, relieves chronic stress patterns, and relaxes the mind. It is also known to have effects of sharpening your concentration, so those are all obviously beneficial things for us. Last, yoga is for everyone. I think people, there's this stigma that like it's only for people who are athletic or women or things like that, but you don't have to be like an athlete or like really flexible to do yoga. There's many types of yoga, and each one is targeting something for like every participant, and more advanced yogis can do more advanced yoga, but even the simplest forms such as focusing on the breathing aspects of it, or just like focusing on aligning your body with your mind, obviously have benefits. So I believe that like anyone can do it, and there's just not certain levels. And we have many athletes, male athletes, that participate in yoga. LeBron James said that yoga isn't just about the body, it is also about the mind, and it's a technique that has really helped me. I had some lower back problems a few years ago, and once I started to do yoga, it has helped me help them go away for now. So obviously there's credible sources of people who say that, you know, it's had a positive impact on their lives. So in conclusion, our busy lives sometimes take over us, and we often forget to give our mind and body a break from stress. Yoga is a great resource to tackle this issue and alleviate some of the weight we carry with us throughout our day. Yoga has great physical and mental health benefits and is really accessible to everyone. You can do like free yoga classes, or you can even just like do it in the comfort of your home. So don't be afraid to try something new and enjoy the benefits that yoga can bring into your life. And I hope you can all step out of your comfort zone and try a new source to relieve stress.